into the next part of Watch Dogs. I believe it's number 14. When we last left off, we got left in the... We are now in the prison. We got locked up.
I found something curious. Something called the Bellwether. I don't have a lot on it, but the name...
What is this? There's something right down here to the side. I can't see what it is though. We're going to try going a different route. See here. I'm hard to tell if there's anyone in that stairwell. That's because that's what busted me last time. Let's go carefully.
There's some electrical issues on the cell floor.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
This is crazy. Don't see me. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, this is nervous. This is making me nervous. Don't be posted up on that thing. Turn already. Thank you.
Union better go in fucking tough on this new policy. They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit? Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
Man. Oh crap, I don't like this timer. I don't like time. I'm freaking out here.
If I remember right, barely. This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. Got something big. He's up here somewhere. Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh shit, man. Well, let's see what each one has. Failed escape attempt. Idiot.
Bullshit.
Working on a appeal case. Buried victims beneath his house. Psycho. Filed rape charges. Should be shot. Okay. Mental asylum. That's always nice. No one cares about you. Jeez. Planted bomb in elementary school? You douche. That's horrible. Prior arrest and meth. Damn. Alright. Let's see if we get closer here. That looks like him. That's not him though.
Hello.
That's him right there.
Now. I'm gonna get you off the roof.
Hey, who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Jesus.
Show me the
Will you
paperwork.
Shut up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you,
what you
up
do?
First.
I ain't going with a
shut
bunch of crooked...
Shut the fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
There's no way I can get past this. There we go. That works. What, do I have to go around? Ah, hell I do. Wait, no. How am I supposed to get out here? Okay, that's locked, so I can't. Oh, there we go. Hey. That's not the direction. You got to turn. Oh, wait, what is this way? Again. Come on, let me hack. Hacking. Hey. Looks like it's down there somewhere. No, it's not that. What the hell? Oh, yeah, I just saw someone. Come on, let me hack him. Let me hack him. There we go.
Doors are malfunctioning. Problems on our end.
Holy hell, that took forever. Alright, I'm gonna have to stop here. Hope you really enjoyed the video. Please comment, like it if you did. Also, please share the video to help the channel grow. Make sure to subscribe if you want to see more future videos. Thanks for following me on Twitter.
Floor is empty.
It's below. Thank you and have a great day.